The lens correction tool has been extended in Capture One Pro 7 to include predefined corrections for many popular lenses from major lens manufacturers. Corrections include distortion, chromatic aberration, sharpness, and light falloff. Where possible, the lens type will be automatically selected in the profile menu under the Lens tab. Lenses shown under the Recommended Lenses heading are most suitable for the current image. Otherwise, manually select the lens from the available list. Once the lens is selected, check the boxes to remove the lens effects. Next to the chromatic aberration checkbox, there is an additional menu to analyze the aberration for a better correction. Distortion correction can be adjusted by moving the slider. A grid is placed over the image to aid in correction. Additionally, sharpness falloff and light falloff can be corrected in the same way. If you are using a lens or camera system that can have movement supplied, go to the Movement tab to enter the details. If the focal length and aperture can be detected, they will automatically show in the corresponding fields. Otherwise, manually enter the information. Finally, enter the shift data for both the X and Y axis. Changing the shift parameters will have a positive benefit on the distortion and light falloff corrections in particular.